everyone. Let's reduce double chin and get beautiful jawline together with me. Let's get started. Step 1. Using your fingertips of both index and thumb. Massage under the chin area in a pinching motion. Repeat this movement. This massage will absolutely help to improve circulation in the skin. So in this video, we're gonna try 13 exercises and massages to remove double chin. Yay, let's go everyone! Step 2. Place your fingertips of both thumbs and then massage under the chin in a pressing motion. If you can, please massage under the chin in a shaking motion, like me. It's totally up to you. Please pick either one.
Jumping from cliffs so high, trusting our wings to fly. Sometimes we're crashing down.
Step 3, shoulder exercise. Make circle with your elbow. After 15 seconds, we're gonna do the same movement with opposite direction. 3, 2, 1, switch. We have to relax around shoulder area before neck exercises.
Even if I'm falling down, I will keep on searching for my highs. You can say I lost my mind.
Place your palm on the clavicle bones and tilt your head diagonally backward, alternately. Right, left, right, left. Repeat this movement. By the way, if you think this video is helpful to you, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and give me thumbs up. You can find more videos about facial exercises and massages. Try to tilt your head backward to stretch the front side of your neck. And release. Back. Release. Back. Release. Repeat this movement. Try to stretch the front side of your neck to remove double chin. Tilt your head backward and say ah, oh, ah, oh by opening your mouth wide and small. Repeat this movement. Ah, oh, ah, oh, ah, oh. Now, time to say E, U, E, U by opening your mouth wide and small. But when you say E, do not clench your teeth. Close your mouth gently and then try to make circle with your tongue muscle to train the muscle. Keep it going everyone, you can do it. You should be proud of yourself because you're trying so hard with me. We have 10 more seconds. After doing this movement, we are going to do the same movement with opposite direction. Alright now, let's do it counterclockwise. We are practicing tongue exercise for step 9. Oh my god, my face is burning. Place your palms on the clavicle bones again. Tilt your head backward. And then tongue up. Please imagine that you are touching the nose with your tongue muscle. Please stretch the front side of your neck. so great. It's time for facial massage. Using your fingertips and massage your jawline. In a shaking motion, repeat this movement. Wow, this is what I was waiting for. This is so relaxing, you know? Let's enjoy this face massage. Please focus on the area under the chin. Using your knuckles, massage your jawline diagonally upward. Repeat this movement. Please apply facial oil cream to protect your skin if you want. This absolutely helps to get beautiful jawline. Good job, everyone! Step 12. Massage the side of your neck downward. Repeat this movement. From under the ears toward the clavicle bone. You cannot skip neck massage to lift up your face, slim down your face, and also remove double chin. It's time for back and shoulder exercise to finish up. Bend your elbows at 90 degree angle and then make circles. Repeat this movement. Please focus on squeezing your shoulder blades. We have 10 more seconds. Wow, you should be proud of yourself and the way you are now. We have tried 13 exercises massages in this video. You guys are so great. I'm pretty sure you will remove double chin.
Yay, you made it! Facial exercise, especially focus on chin area and cheek area, mouth area, is super important to reduce double chin. So next, we're gonna focus on back and shoulder and neck area, remove double chin. Straight posture is super important. Let's get started!
Step 1. Lift your shoulders upward and release. Up, release. Repeat this movement. Please try to touch your ears with your shoulders. If we wanna get long neck, we have to focus on shoulder area as well. Step 2. Place your hands on the shoulders. Tilt your head to the left. And this. Left. Release. Stretch the side of your neck through this exercise. After 30 seconds, we are going to do the same on the other side. Every single hour with you vanished just like that. But now it feels like I've been trapped. 3, 2, 1, switch. Brace your hands on the left shoulder. Tilt your head to the right. Feel the stretch on the left side of your neck. Repeat this movement. This exercise is so good. Every time we spend time, I wanna do this for the last time. I don't need it, no, I don't need it, no. Don't need you here to feel alright. Raise your palms on your lower back. And then also place your palm on the temple. Slowly tilt your head to the right. Stretch the left side of your neck. All this movement. Relax your shoulders, relax your face, and also take a breath through your nose. Enjoy the stretch. Alright, now let's do the same on the other side. Slowly tilt your head to the left. Really, really stretch the side of your neck and shoulder area.
Place your palms on your shoulders. Make circle with your elbows. Slowly repeat this movement. This is super effective to get slim neck and slim shoulders. After 30 seconds, we are going to do the same on the other side. Three, two, one, switch. Let's make opposite circles. The same on the right side. Place your hands on the shoulders. Make circle forward. After 30 seconds, we are going to make circle backward. Elbows at the shoulder height. Slowly make circle with your elbows by squeezing shoulder blades. Repeat this movement. We have to focus on shoulder blades to get beautiful and slim neck and shoulders. Really focus on shoulder blades, everyone. Wow, this kind of hard exercise though, but it's really good. Press your palms on your clavicle bones and try to make circle with your head. Really stretching the neck area. If you're concerned about stiff shoulders, please do this every day. This will be really helpful to you.
It's getting closer to midnight. I try to get closer to you. Drinking courage from my.
Now switch the side, slowly and gently.
The bittersweetness of taking a shot, a risk we're taking. If it's a shot of love, baby, I adore you. Maybe I adore you, yeah. I'm feeling higher than high, I'm up on my mind. Baby, I adore you.
Okay, the last one, shoulder lift. Lift your shoulders upward and release. Repeat this movement. We're gonna finish up with this exercise in this video. We have tried so many exercises, stretches in this video. How did you like it? The key is doing this every day for at least 2 weeks to see some changes and also enjoy it with me. Woohoo, you guys so great!
Yay! How was it?
Straight posture is super important. If you have bad posture like this, you might have more double chin along here. So we have to be careful, you know? So please don't skip this video, okay? So let's go to the last one.
Well done, thank you everyone.
Yay, how was it? Please be this video for at least 2 weeks to see some changes. You will see some changes around the chin area, mouth area, cheek area for sure. And also if you are concerned about saggy cheeks, saggy jaw, please do this video. Thank you so much for watching. I cannot wait to see the next video. Bye guys everyone.